Women's Hoops, UW-La hosting Martin Luther at Mitchell Hall. Eagles in control from start to finish. Third quarter, Lauren Milne with a spin move in the lane and a beauty. 48-12 Eagles. Later, Eagles able to break the defensive pressure rather easily. Great feed to Lindsay Knuth for 2 points, as she had 17 points, 11 rebounds on the night. And then it's Milne on a casual stroll down the court. Nobody picks her up. Count it, and a foul. She had 15 points. Eagles pick up their third win of the season, 78-42, the final.